Something over there? Now, what was that?
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagon, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Ravis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagon. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank. Has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
these close.
Interesting.
Ready to go? Dagon could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. Escape pods might come in handy. All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Ravus. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate.
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me.
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely! Is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Master creature have left you in that tank to rot! Freedom!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
Die! You wretch! Pathetic.
I sense your fear.
You're weak. How dare you?
Does it hurt? Now. I don't think so. Is that it?
Tannalore is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. You will fail. I pity you.
Stim!
Time to finish this. Break me. Cross me again.
Right here, bud.
Waste of my time. Trivial. Suffer.
Friendly as ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Danagera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagon is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagon sent Ravus to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let let us leave this dreadful place.
Safest way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagon must have sent Ravis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Ravis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too. Let's move.
Howdy. You got any pyrite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a little. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. I'm fresh out. I'm a failure.
Focus.
I can win this.
Good job.
Target.
Hey,
BD. Target defensive.
Hurry up, buddy. Let's go, BD.
Whoa.
Hey, BD-1. Come here, BD-1. Don't fall behind, BD-1.
Destroy.
Toss me one, BD.
Target struck. Repeat attack.
This.
To have you. Take a look around. Oh, I knew that one would catch your eye.
Here you go.
Good choice. Practically had your name on it.
Associates, best buds, call us whatever you will. Point is, our relationship is an investment, and we've got bigger fish to fry than these Raider hacks.
I'll get to those bounties, but if my friends are in trouble, they take priority.
You're gonna get killed with that attitude, Cal. But on a certain level, I can respect it.
And this searching river is parted by the blade of the stone.
What blade? What stone?
Welcome, welcome. Make yourself at home.
Stone or water?
I wouldn't fight a raider with water, if that's what you're suggesting.
But is the river's course its birthright? Is this stone too its form?
Oh, I thought you had it.
Shh, pay attention, Dana. I think she's talking about some treasure.
I may have to change power supply soon.
Gonna go with this one. Hey, Monk.
You look tired. Take a load off. Word is, there's a traveling troubadour and a DJ droid from the Core Worlds on Kobo.
Not what I expected you to say. Any idea why they're there?
They've hiked out onto the Valley Plateau to sample the sounds of the wild.
And the sounds of the wild can come from creatures that kill you.
Can't drop those beats if you're dead.
I'll see if I can find them.
I suspected as much.
It was good to see you.
Hey, have you ever set your eyes on the canyon lift?
Can't say I have. What am I missing?
Impeccable engineering, smooth ascension, amazing durability, and treasure. Might be worth checking out.
Give me a second.
Be careful.
Okay, let's pick our next destination.
Shattered moon.
They will be expecting us.
Cal and I made it through the Lucre hunk, all right?
You and I have different definitions of all right.
I wonder why Dagon sent Ravis instead of coming here himself.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Vulture droids. Looks like Ravis has more Separatist toys than we thought.
Doesn't look like they spotted us yet. Think you can land?
I don't know. The risky part's gonna be taken off again, and the last thing I want is to be stuck on this haunted rock.
You could always build a second cantina. Franchise.
Hey, how about you save the jokes for later, Jetpack?
I can hide the mantis.
Last I checked, this ship isn't equipped with a cloaking device.
What is she doing?
Here we go.
The vultures are right in front of us. Trust her.
Okay, that was
was impressive.
We will drop you off. Good luck with Ravus.
And to you.
Hey, kid. Hurry back.
Jetpack, man the guns.
Copy that.
Oh, and I might need some of your blood. In case I get tired.
Can't make any sense of this place, Cal. Be careful.
Raiders are locking this place down. It's Ravus' ship. He's headed for the tower. This way up is through the array. Okay, I'm ready.
I already secured that. Don't open it.
Centauri hid the compass in the tower. Only one way to find out.
Fabrication facility on the moon.
It would save us bringing materials from elsewhere.
anybody.
He owes his master everything.
Why?
Help!
And run from me!
Go! Now!
Sing again.
Hey, Cal. You there?
I'm here. You all okay?
We're managing. No rush, but hurry up and let us know when you're on your way back.
Will do. I'll look. Well done.
Empire, pale shadow compared to those from Dagon's Hill. Any
You've already killed him. Maybe you're going to...
Only way up is ahead. And into another firing chamber. Yeah, one was enough.
I will show you no mercy.
We're not done yet.
Surrender is a prison. And I will not be imprisoned again. A cage is the only true defeat. Dominance. The hour approaches for you to make Dagon's vision real once more.
Choices. If it helps us find a home that's free of the Empire, so be it. Huh. This is different. Over here, BD. Got a scan? That.
Stay alert. Keep a tight perimeter. The Jedi has been sniffing around, and I ain't letting him through. Give me one good chance. Truda! Put them in the ground!
Are you frightened?
Need to slice this. That's how you do it.
No test so far has been successful.
Dagon Gera has belief.
Then he senses something I do not.
Ah!
breach!
Get down!
Way out of here is blocked by Kobo matter. Is there another loop around here? We found in the stone spires. Think you can help here? You've got this one, right, Petey?
Phew.
I needed that. See what Kree was up to. Centauri.
Dagon, what have you done?
What I must.
Stop.
But you want what I want. Why else would you deceive the Council?
You've lost your way. Surrender. And we can figure this out, together.
Come with me.
It's too late for that.
Such despair, Centauri. Tanalor. You can feel it slipping away.
My despair is for you. Tanalor has changed you.
It's changed you as well. Step aside.
No.
Then I must go it alone. Centauri.
Get a medical droid in here and prepare a Bacta tank.
What'd you find?
High Republic tech. Works with my grapple. Could help us climb the tower. She defeated Dagon but didn't turn him in. Why? Give it a try. It works. On to Ravis. Don't think we can slice that. Stop.
Jedi.
Why did you activate the array?
It's been many years since I last took the life of a Jedi.
Why did you activate
the... I heard you. Long ago, Dagon bested me in combat, earned my loyalty. We fought side by side until the Jedi betrayed him. Took many of your order to defeat me. And yet, they dishonored me. Denied me a warrior's death. Left me to rot in a cage for centuries. So, seems our destinies are intertwined. The demise of your order allowed me to escape.
And yet, nothing has changed. You're still just Dagon's servant.
Time does not diminish my loyalties. Without a code, you can only serve yourself.
Where's the compass, Ravis?
Nothing! Jedi! If you want that knowledge from me, you're gonna have to fight for it.
Very well.
I shall break! Cutting for
for 200 years!
I won't disappoint you then.
Where is the compass?
Centauri Kree's observatory, as Dagon suspected. I have opened the way. He goes there now.
I defeated you. Fight with me. We can take on Dagon together.
I will not, Jedi. After all these centuries, I still dream of Tantalor. I had hoped to see it again, but... oh, that is not to be. Grievous. Dagon Gera stands in your way.
You don't have to do this.
Only one of you will reach Tantalor. Jedi, give me my warrior's death.
We should go.
Thank you.